Hi friends, this is Dr. Abdhagayam Chimthanawala. Today I'll discuss some symptoms of a very very important remedy in Amatramedica which I have found useful in treating these type of conditions. The remedy is allosocretina. Yes, allosocretina you must have read in your college days, in your practice. I'll tell you some symptoms which are very useful and which are very important if allosocretina is indicated in those complaints which I have found useful in stomach, abdomen, rectum, all GIT complaints. The most important symptom of allosocretina is appetite. In allosocretina, the appetite is increased in the morning. A very very important symptom, appetite is increased in the morning after breakfast. And you ask an allos patient, tell yourself, सबेरे खाना खाने के बाद बहुत भूख लगती है. ब्रेकफास्ट खाने के बाद दोपहर और शाम को इतनी भूख लगती है, सवेरे खाना खाने के बाद बहुत भूख लगती है. दिस इज द वर्डिंग्स ऑफ द पेशेंट, दिस एपेटाइट इंक्रीज्ड इन द मॉर्निंग आफ्टर ब्रेकफास्ट. अ वेरी सिमिलर सिम्टम इन वन रेमेडी, दैट इज टैरेक्सिकम. टैरेक्सिकम ऑल्सो हैज द सेम सिम्टम. एज यू गो फर्दर इन एलोसोक्रेटिन, देयर इज एम्प्टीनेस इन द स्टमक आफ्टर स्टूल्स. When the patient comes after stools, he feels as if the stomach is empty, absolutely empty, and he feels relaxed. Doctor sir, whenever I come from stools, the whole stomach is empty. And as you go further in these symptoms, in stomach symptoms, a very important symptom allos has, that is a sensation of fullness after drinking. Whenever the patient drinks water, drinks soups, or drink any juices, there is sensation of fullness in the stomach, a very very important symptom of allosocretina. Most of the time you forget this symptom is present in allos. One more rare remedy that is having the same symptom like allosocretina is mancinella. Mancinella again a very very rare remedy, but has the same symptom of sensation of fullness after drinking. In allos, one symptom in stomach you have to remember, that is indigestion after sour food. मतलब खट्टा खाता है, जो भी खट्टी चीज खाता है, जो भी sour food खाता है, allosocretina patient suffers from indigestion. So indigestion after sour food, a very important symptom of allos. Of course, there are two remedies you should remember for this symptom, and the first remedy is antim crude, very close to allosocretina. Other remedy which has the same symptom is nux vomica. So these 3-4 symptoms, plus you must add one symptom in stomach of allos, that is vomiting of mucus after drinking. Whenever there is vomiting of mucus after drinking water, juices, anything the patient drinks and he has vomiting of mucus, that is allosocretina. So in stomach you have to remember appetite increased after breakfast, emptiness after stools, sensation of fullness after drinking, and indigestion after sour food, and vomiting of mucus after drinking. In the same way, an allos patient will complain as if ke somebody is piercing in umbilicus. Aise doctor lagta hai koi umbilicus ko koi daba raha hai, aise koi andar pierce kar raha hai. A very important symptom. Sometimes we feel it's okay, we don't give importance, but give the symptom is present in allos, that is a sensation of perforation in the umbilical region. Again a very important symptom you will seen lot many of patients. There is a sensation of perforation in the umbilical region and pulsation at night while he is lying down. Pulsation in the abdomen when the patient lies down, he'll tell you, when he keeps the hands on the abdomen, he feels of pulsation. Aisi dil dhadakne saman abdomen ke andar aisi pulsation rehta hai. These are the wordings of the allos patient, that is pulsation at night while lying down, and there is a sensation of stone while lying on abdomen. मतलब वेन एवर द एलो पेशेंट लाइज ऑन द एब्डोमेन, देयर इज अ सेंसेशन ऑफ स्टोन. ही फील्स एज इफ स्टोन्स आर केप्ट इन द एब्डोमेन व्हेन ही लाइज ऑन द एब्डोमेन. एज यू गो फर्दर, द डायरिया सिम्टम्स ऑफ एलोस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. एलोस पेशेंट ऑलवेज हैज डायरिया आफ्टर एसिड्स और डायरिया आफ्टर बियर. एन इंपॉर्टेंट सिम्टम ऑफ डायरिया इज, वन मोर सिम्टम इज डायरिया ड्यूरिंग हेडेक. Now this symptom is a very important symptom which you must remember 3-4 remedies in comparison to this symptom, that is chamomilla, podophyllum, and one drug is important, that is veratrum album. diarrhea during headache with aloes, podophyllum, chamomilla and veratrumel, and diarrhea better or ameliorated by lying on the abdomen. A very important symptom. Or diarrhea after being overheated also is alosocretina. Because whenever some symptoms comes after being overheated, we normally think about Antim Crude. But diarrhea after being overheated, Antim Crude, alosocretina and pulsatilla. These symptoms are very important in the whole GITS symptoms of aloes. That is, you must remember symptoms of the stomach, symptoms of the abdomen and the symptoms of the rectum, which I found very useful in my practice. Of course, you must remember some mental symptom in order to complete the remedy. In homeopathy, the mind symptoms are very important because it makes the person individualistic from other persons. In aloes, you have to remember one symptom, that is mental activity alternating with lassitude. Mental activity alternating with lassitude, a very important symptom of aurum metallicum. Aurum metallicum has the same symptom of mental activity alternating with lassitude. So when the patient starts telling these symptoms, we forget the other symptom and start digging upon our aurum metallicum. But no, aloe also has the same symptoms. An aloes patient is always self-absorbed, insecure. Self-absorbed means apni duniya mein khush rehta hai. Don't always think about Natramur, brooding remedies. Self-absorbed, and there is insecurity feeling in the rectum. That is also aloes. One symptom you must always see in alosocretina is irritability in cloudy or rainy weather. The patient is very irritable in cloudy weather. He is very irritable in the rainy weather. So this in short is about some symptoms of GIT of aloes and some symptoms of mind that you should remember in case of alosocretina. So my friends, a short symptoms of aloes I have given you. If you like this video, please do share and subscribe. Thank you.